Hello.
Hello, Miss Ellie, all right?
Yeah.
Okay, so today we're given a list of integers, yes? 1, 2, 2, 1, 1, 3, 4. So I want you to sum the unique numbers in it. Sum unique numbers. Some unique numbers.
Thank you.
So what are the unique numbers and what's the sum?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Unique numbers, they appear only once.
Oh, okay, 3, 4.
So you give me the number 7. Easy?
Why?
This and this only appear once. So we need to skip the sum with the 3 plus 4. Got it? Okay, if it appears more than once, we don't add it up. Okay? Got it?
Yeah.
How can we do this?
We just technically do the thingy
that. Define sum unique. Okay, so how can we sum unique? This is the num. So how are we doing it?
Column.
Yeah?
We just count the how many times.
And how many times? How are we doing it? How many times?
Counter?
Yeah, well done, counter. So C equals counter. Counter num. So what does this C give us? What's the C?
It's just how many times it has appeared.
Okay, so 1, the element 1 appears
3.
That's a key, that's a value. Yeah? The number 2 appears
2.
3 appears
1.
4 appears
1.
Well done. And then now we got this C, so we want to iterate over what?
Go through the values.
Actually, we go to the keys, and then we check if the value is 1, right? If it's 1, it means it's unique, right? Yeah? For I in C, if C, I equals 1. Okay, let's put the answer here. Okay, so what should we do? If C, I equals 1, what should we do? Answer what?
Plus equals, no, nothing.
Which thing? Answer plus equal what?
That key.
Key is what?
I,
yeah. Okay, and then return answer, yeah. What's the time complexity?
N.
What's the space complexity?
N.
Yeah, wait up. Okay, if we don't use the counter, we can just do this, yeah? We can just do this. Return not the sum. We want to sum what? I. Sum I. For I in nums, yeah? But we want to know the I only appears once, yeah? So in this case, we want to do the what? If nums dot count, yeah? We have this count. Count I equal 1, yeah? That's it. So what's the num count I?
It would,
yeah, so num is count 1, it will appear return 3 times, yeah? So what's the time complexity of this one, Anna? A what?
1.
A what? 1? A what? No, because this is linear. This is linear. This is on. But we're going to n times, so that's what? O what?
N squared.
Well done, O n squared. But this can be improved to O1, right? By using the counter, right? The hash map, looking up, yeah? Yeah?
Yeah.
So that's why looking up here is O1, so that's O(n). So we can also do this. Return sum I for I numbers. If CI is 1, right? So we just remove this, yeah? Remove this. And then C equals counter nums, and return sum I, we want to sum I, right? We want to sum the I for I in numbers, but at this condition, if CI equals 1, right? So now this is O1, so the overall is O(n). But if we use the nums dot count, that's O(n), and you iterate n times of O(n), what's that? O(n) squared, right? Quadratic, yeah? Yes? So that's it for today. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.